The inside. We love our little tiny house. Got an office. Very private little closet. The sieve and laundry area. Got drawers. Pull out very far. Another closet. Lots of drawers. Got all sorts of drawers here. Lots of space. So there's a little home for a pet area. There's most of the plumbing under there. This can pull out. So you can access areas. A bookcase here. Let's keep going. There's our electrical panel. It's been very well done. So we can go upstairs. Support a lot of weight. Loft is a little tight. We've got a nice little bedside table. Pull out drawers. The space, got outlets. This window opens. So you've got little things here. You can pull these open like that. You have to kind of have them both at the same time. Got some extra cabinets here. These provide extra storage so you can have them open or closed. Loft area. This place has been thoroughly cleaned. So we have upper cabinets. Lots of cabinet space. Oven. We'll make a wave. A big closet drawers. Storage. Lots of renovation has been done. A big fridge. Pull out. Ice trays. These pull out sideways for extra storage. Sideways for cans. A mirror here. So there's a mirror on both sides. It's our bathroom. And a toilet. Not plugged in. It has a bidet, flushing toilet. We have a propane working stove. I'm hooked up, but it is working. Brand new. Got working bathroom lights. Long shower. Some coffee. Little step here. Our bathroom sink. A little shelf here. And a nice window above the cabinets. So bathroom sink. This turns like this. This is nice. It's down like this. This, like that. This also comes out, so we need more storage. This house has an insane amount of storage. So, it's about 14,000 pounds. I can go pretty far. All the lights work. Heating is very nice, electric. Can change. You know, I usually like to keep it at 62. So, there you go. It's a beautiful sunny day. Got a spigot on the outside. Tires got a little bit of rust, but they're doing really good. We've got some steps here. Nice window. There's an outlet here. It's a little upside down, but it still works. Got our shut off switch for the heater. It's all working really well. Here's our trailer, which is in pretty good shape. On this side, nice cedar paneling. Here's our plug-ins. As you see, your tire's in really good shape. Here's our outlets for the panel. Here's our vent for the fans. There's our little panel here, our access panel. Right now it's just, you know, pretty empty, but that's where we access the plumbing and our little cat door.